the digestive system. In this video, you will learn how the digestive system works. The human body is like a machine. It needs food to be able to perform its functions and to keep it growing and moving. The process by which large molecules of food are changed into simpler molecules to be absorbed by the body is known as digestion. This process takes place due to the presence of special protein molecules called enzymes. There are two phases in a man's digestion. These are the mechanical and the chemical phases of digestion. In the mechanical phase, the food is broken down into small pieces. The teeth play a vital role in this phase of digestion. The tongue also helps in pushing the food toward the molars for chewing. The chemical phase involves the change from the complex molecules of proteins, carbohydrates, and fats into the simple form of molecules. The digestive system and its parts. These are the mouth, esophagus, stomach, small and large intestines, pancreas, and liver. Now let's get to the digestion process. The digestion process starts as soon as the food enters the mouth. The food is cut into small pieces by the teeth. In the mouth, the salivary gland secretes enzymes called ptyalin. It breaks down starch into simple sugar. The food, pushed to the back of the mouth by the tongue, passes through the pharynx and goes to the esophagus, a long tube that connects the mouth to the stomach. The rhythmic muscular action of the esophagus called peristalsis pushes the food down to the stomach. The food is churned for several hours in the stomach. After the food has been digested in the stomach, it goes down into the small intestine. This is where most of the chemical digestion and absorption of the food molecules occur. The small intestines are lined inside with tiny finger-like projections called villi. The villi absorb the food molecules and conduct them through the bloodstream. The food that was not fully digested goes to the bigger colon or large intestine. The solid, indigestible waste called feces remain. The last portion of the alimentary canal is the rectum. Feces remain there until they are eliminated from the body through the opening called anus. The digestive system works continuously all day. If it does not function well, the person will be harmed. Here are some tips to take good care of your digestive system. Always wash your hands before eating. Eat with clean utensils. Always eat on time and chew your food slowly. Eat nutritious foods and drink plenty of water. Now let's recap. The digestive system is responsible for simplifying macromolecules of fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. The digestive system has two phases, the mechanical phase and the chemical phase of digestion, the digestion process. Food and water enter the mouth. The tongue pushes the food down to the throat. The esophagus leads it down to the stomach. The digested food in the stomach passes through the walls of the small intestines. The food that was not fully digested goes to the large intestine. The last portion of the alimentary canal is the rectum. Feces remain there until they are eliminated from the body through the opening called anus. Now you know how the digestive system works.